title of this book is I Have to Go. It was written by Anna Ross and illustrated by Norman Gorbady. Little Grover was riding his choo-choo. Chug, chug, chug. Suddenly, he pulled down hard on the air brake. Chup, chup, hiss. He came to a stop. I have to go, said Little Grover. Little Big Bird was pounding pegs when Little Grover went by. Hey, Grover, said Little Big Bird. Want to hammer? No, thank you, said Little Grover. I have to go. Go where? Little Big Bird wondered. Little Ernie and Little Bert were having a tea party when Little Grover went by. Do you want some tea? Asked Little Ernie. No tea for me, said Little Grover. I have to go. Go where? Asked Little Ernie. Little Cookie Monster was mixing batter when Little Grover went by. Look, Grover, Cookie Monster cried. Want to bake cookies? No time now, said Little Grover. I have to go. Me too? Little Cookie Monster asked. But Little Grover was gone. Little Betty Lou rang her cash register. Do you want to play store, Little Grover? Little Grover looked at Betty Lou's store. Jingle, jingle, went the cash register. He shook his head. Maybe later, he said, I have to go. Go where? Little Betty Lou called after him. I have to find Mommy, said Little Grover, and there she is right now. Little Grover's mommy was in the garden watering the flowers. Want to help, Little Grover? No, thank you. Guess what, Mommy? He said. What, Little Grover? I have to go. You do, Little Grover, said his mommy. She put down her watering can and stood up. Oh my goodness. Come inside. Little Grover followed his mommy into the bathroom. There was his very own little potty. Grover's mommy unfastened his strap. And little Grover went all by himself. Then his mommy fastened his strap. You are getting so big, Little Grover, said his mommy, and I am very proud of you.